Alright, welcome back to Resident Evil 7. Jack is back up and about. I'm scared. But we'll be okay. I hope. Alright, so we got one dog head.
You're fucked!
Fuck. I hear him. Go upstairs, go upstairs.
Where are you?
I don't know. Please, Jack, just go. Can't do it still.
This is all too fun.
God damn it. Go away.
You know what they say. Once family, always family.
Oh, he's still there. Why is he not leaving?
You know I'm gonna find you, right? I do. It won't be long before I find you and kill you!
Just go away.
Here I come!
Damn it. Okay, we can do it now. He's gone. Hi.
Who builds this shit?
Where the hell are we? What? So apparently you're supposed to be breaking these. I didn't know this until recently. He's here, there, everywhere. Use psychostimulants to find items. Normal looking food. Locked. All right. Oh, there's mold there. I need a lockpick, which I don't have right now. June 14th, vacationing husband and wife. The husband was a success, he's the 12th. Unfortunately, the wife was no good, so we'll just get rid of her. July 7th, three college girls, they're all rotten, Lucas is a damn idiot. August 13th, homeless man, turned in 3 days, he's the 13th. 13th of what? Knock that out. What's this? They look like they may all be victims. They certainly do look like that. Sorry, I'm a little nervous to proceed. I think we're getting close to some molded sections. Oh yeah. We definitely are. I mean, these aren't increasing for no reason.
What the?
Ooh, it's kind of cool. Oh, what the? Excuse me? Okay, but we can handle them. Close that. Where are we? Okay, we're on the other side of this door. Dear Courtney, those bastards are looking for me, but maybe this gives you a chance to escape. To escape, you have to find the reliefs shaped like dog heads. I saw one of the heads in the dissection room underground. Great. Get it. It's the key out of here. Something's wrong with me. It must be that shit they made me eat. If I'm gonna die, I'd at least like to go out fighting. I'm gonna get a hold of that shotgun I saw in the rec room and make them regret what they did to me. You need to get out of here. I love you, Courtney. Love. Travis. Okay, so Travis isn't feeling too good. Okay, let's do that. Okay, put that away. All right, we'll save. Go down the scary, scary basement. All right. We can do this. So I think they're turning people into the molded. If what that note said, to go by what that note said, I'm not entirely positive. They're doing something to people. Fucking hell. Fucking great. God damn it. I hate everything. This is the processing area. It's locked from the other side. Of course it is. Why wouldn't it be? Close. That. Jesus. We can do this. Jesus. Can you just... Please just burn! No growing back limbs, that's cheating. How do you... Jesus Christ. That was fun. Why has it got to be so big? Hi. Stop that. You're embarrassing yourself. Lucas, I caught the guy who keeps trying to escape. I've locked him up in the leftmost incinerator so he can't get away again. Take him out when he's ready. You know how to open the door, don't you? Just remember, 3 A's and a handprint. Do what you want with his girl. Is that Travis? Nothing? Locked. Laura. Craig. William. Sean. Three A's and a handprint. Oh wait, only 3 A's. That's two. Still locked. Three A's and a handprint. Camera. Travis. Come on, dude. Oh, this one's a little different. Things got personal. Oh, so not cute. Okay. Oh. Yep, there we go. Workshop. It's locked from the other side. Close it. Oh God. Oh, thank God. All right. Dissection room is all the way over there. Why? Go ahead and use that. Okay, I unlocked it. What did I unlock? Okay. Back up to save. Oh God. I chose to do this really late at night too. Even better. Sudden Mystery, the novel. So it says there, Sudden Mystery. Pluto's Predicament, Home. Undercover Thrill? Let's see here. Unnerving Combat, Sudden Mystery, and Undercover Thrill. End of the Void. Sunday Romance. All hail Caesar. We left the door open. It's okay though. All right. monitoring room. What the fuck? That's locked. Scorpion key. I'm glad we got that treasure photo. What two files am I missing? Jack's journal, Jack's memo. I hid something nice here. Try to find it if you can. I'll try. My God, there's more basement. Doesn't fit this lock, that's fine. Please do not be able to open doors. Oh, thank you. It's not much, I know, but... Whew. Damn you! How dare you release a brother! Go with me! I've done nothing to you. I can't go through. I'm surrounded. What lock? What lock? Shit! Shit! I'm dead. Hear you. Piss off. Let's try that again. Okay, I'm gonna try something. Okay, can't open that yet. Let me just put that in there for now. Pardon, pardon. Okay. Combine with the gunpowder. Oh. Okay, there we go, there we go, there we go. I think I got them. Okay, so I'm in the boiler room. That ammo is quite nice. I see you. Thanks for the ammo. There's really not much else. Put those up for now. Shit. Okay. I'm gonna save. I'm gonna use that scorpion key. Head thing. Looks like a kid drew it. That does. Hit something nice here. Try to find it if you can. Steroids? Those do. Dramatically strengthen muscles and increase max health. Effect lasts indefinitely. Alright, use that bad boy. No more molded. Come on. Jack's probably still out there. Okay. So far, so good. We need to go upstairs.
I'm gonna squash you like a bug.
Motherfucker.
Hope Marguerite didn't hear that.
That bought us some time. Right here. What the? Looks like the family stuffed it themselves. I didn't do too terrible of a job. Close it, close it, close it. We need that. I'm tired of chasing all these shitheads around the yard. The next time one of our guests runs away, hide the dog head reliefs so they can't get out of the house. Let's hide them like this. Living room, grandfather clock, the book in the recreation room, the dissection room in the basement, which is the last one. Okay. Dear Mrs. Baker, how have you been feeling recently? It's been a long time since you came in for your last checkup. I'm writing to tell you that I finished examining your x-rays. Those dark areas in your cranium are fungus-like structures that seem to be related to mold. The hallucinations and noises you said you've been hearing may be related to these growths. If your symptoms are due to a fungal parasite, it must be removed before it's too late. I don't mean to scare you, but I am seriously concerned for your health. Please come to the hospital as soon as you read this letter. As your doctor, I strongly recommend you undergo further tests. Crawford Lang, Dolby General Hospital. So the grandmother, some sort of sickness. Okay, now what? I mean, yeah, now we got a shotgun, but so? All right, well, I'm gonna save. Close that just to feel secure. I hate that I had to get rid of those chem fluids, but what can you do? All right, I'm gonna put up you and you. I could have dumped the treasure photo, oh well. So thank you very much for watching. I'll see you next time with more Resident Evil 7.